Owensboro's newest movie theater is set to roll out the red carpet next week. Malco Theater officials say the new theater at Gateway Commons, just off of Highway 54, is scheduled to open next Thursday. Now, this is video of the theater under construction late last year. It will have 14 screens, including some large format ones. Now, the new theater will replace its current location on Frederick Street.